Well, a co-owner of a Las Cruces daycare is behind bars this afternoon, accused of sexually abusing a four-year-old. Las Cruces police say 78-year-old Juan Cardiel was arrested Wednesday on four counts of sexual contact of a minor in four separate incidents involving a four-year-old girl. She attended that daycare. The license for his child care is being suspended during the investigation, the state asking a judge to keep him behind bars until trial.